Hey, boss babes, come on to the front. Come on to the front. If you're not a boss babe, keep scrolling because it's not for you, okay? Do you like to control everything? I need you to stop. I need you to stop and let that man help you, okay? I'm gonna tell you what happened to me today. I have a project that's due on Tuesday, but I'm trying to get it done today so we can go on a road trip in the morning, right? So when we get home, he's like, babe, I'm gonna cook dinner for you. I said, okay, cool. He goes in there, takes a nap. I'm in here working. 3, 4, 5 comes, he's still napping. I'm still working, right? He gets up, he makes the dinner. I did not go in there and say, you know what, he's still sleeping, it's time to make dinner. No, I continued to work. He finally got up, made dinner. It was amazing, and I'm almost done with what I got to do. Normally, the old Tamika would have said, why is he not doing this yet? It's 5 o'clock. It's time to eat. And I would have just done it myself, right? Wrong thing to do. We gotta let them help us when they say they're going to help everything because they're not doing it on our time. Then we end up doing everything. Chill. Let that man help you on his time. All right. Now that we've had this little powwow, meeting adjourned. Go and be boss babes.